Get it up and over Kilpatrick. So Reynolds start to get it going here.
City. Farwell gets a hand in. Reynolds with the pull up and Reynolds knocks it down.
Water, but she's right back out there. Here's Miller. She'll put it inside the Reynolds. Reynolds will leave it there for Miller. Miller, we're back at home. Great decision there.
Look to push. Here's Reynolds in transition.
Reynolds
straight to the rim and lays it up and in. And Reynolds coast to coast. Tiffany Reynolds is not only a great defender, but she's the third leading scorer in the league at 19 points per game. She's at.
Tiffany Reynolds. A little late. Here's four now. The Reynolds. Reynolds gets inside, puts it up, and floats it in. No good. Chased down by Court City. Stolen by Reynolds. Reynolds now. She'll challenge Farwell at the cup. Leave it there. It's one they're willing to take. Reynolds with the steal. Reynolds straight to the rim, and she'll lay it up.
Call the timeout and game of chess and see what the next move is here.
Reynolds, Cajarini catch and shoot for three. And Cajarini, nothing but pure. She's up to 20 now. The officiating has been outstanding in the first three games and now the fourth. She'll go back the other way. Yep, Porter. She's got 12 of the 19 for the Mystics. 4 for 5 from downtown as Reynolds hits. Thermal spins, gets it knocked away by Von Molten, who's come into the game for the edge. Here's Reynolds. Reynolds swings it into the corner for McNeil for three. And McNeil puts it in. Good inbound play, beautiful move as Jessica Miller banks it home. My goodness, what a steal there by Tiffany Reynolds. The shots were contested.
Jones is a hard worker. You know, I'd almost like to see her hit one just to boost her confidence again.
Yeah, the Windsor have run off those shots and turnovers all game long. You know, they've either gotten to the foul line or gotten an easy two going the other way.